Hey, good morning guys, welcome to my channel VJ Shows Off. Wish you all a very happy Diwali. And behind me, you can see some is a hill there. It is actually Nandi Hills. We are in Bangalore, that is outskirts of Bangalore right now. We come here to spend couple of days here with my family. So we have been here for past couple of days and now we'll be checking out. And the villa is so beautiful, I thought I'll make a video out of it. And so here it is, a small tour of the villa. And there's a disclaimer, we are about to check out now. So all the rooms will be in total mess. So don't go by it. I'll just explain whatever is available in each room. This is the main gate. This property is made on 30 by 50 square feet, that is 1500 square feet. There's a small garden in front of the house, and here we are entering. It is basically got three rooms, one on the ground floor and two on the first floor. This is the kitchen area, Mr. Sunil ji. This is dining area where we have all our meals, and this is the one bedroom which is there on the ground floor. And it has got all the amenities. It's got AC, it's got a TV, all the rooms, fan of course. And only this room doesn't have an attached bathroom, so it's separate outside the room. So all the facilities are there. Geyser is there, 24/7 water. And now we go to the first floor. This is a place to sit. Some beautiful looking chairs are there. This is actually made of tire. I mean the base, it is. The chair is quite heavy, but they are really beautiful. This is the place where Mr. The caretaker stays, Mr. Sunil. This is a place for him. And we go up. It is made of MS actually. It's cabin type villa. And it's kind of a unique creation here. There are other villas also, but it is all normal villas. But this is the place where we are staying is slightly unique. This is the place where I have been staying. Again, as I said, this has got an AC, it's got a TV, fan of course is there, and it's a cupboard with hangers around it. And washroom again. The two rooms on the first floor has got an attached to a washroom. And plus, it has got a balcony. And the view is fantastic. We can see Nandi Hills from here. It's around 7 a.m. so it's early morning. This is a hill where you can go for a trek also if you have time once you are here. This is a sitting area outside the room. And now I'll take you to the second room. This second room has got two balconies. This is balcony number one. And again, you can see here, the AC is there. The room is in a bit of mess, as I told you, because we are about to leave. And you can see my pet Theo. So this place is pet friendly. Not all the places are pet friendly. So if you have a pet, you can still come here. This is a litter box which we have kept. Again, this has got attached bathroom. So same amenities. This is the second balcony of the room just I showed to you. This is from outside view. Again, you get a good view of the Nandi Hills. And the weather is absolute chill now. And now I'm taking you to the terrace. Although it is actually closed for the visitors, but I'll show you from here itself. So this is the beautiful view which you get from the terrace. Nandi Hills is approximately 70 kilometers from Kundanhalli Gate, the place where we started from. And there are quite a few properties here, you can see here. I think 6 or 7 are developed, rest all open land, I think yet to be made any development. I will share the details of Mr. Vinay, the owner, and he has kept the place at a very nice way. It's actually a cabin villa, and it is, the layers which are put so that you don't get heat, especially during summer. He's put glass wool and also gypsum sheet and then POP sheet. That's how the walls are made, so it keeps you cool inside. So I think this is a place to come, at least if you are in Bangalore and you want to spend a weekend with your family away from the hustle and bustle of the city. And I would definitely recommend you, at least you can come here for a couple of nights at least to explore. There are a few things you can explore here. There is an old temple around, and also this small mountain where you can go for a trek. It will take an hour or so. It depends upon your fitness levels. So good place to explore, go for walks here. Really nice place. I love this place and would recommend, definitely recommend all of you. I hope you have enjoyed this video and the information I provided is good enough for you to decide. I'll give the link and of the booking. That is, we booked through Airbnb, and I'll also share the contact details of Mr. Vinay. I'll see you in my next video. Bye bye, take care.